Now, I know that we have a lot of lawyers in the audience today, but I want to address you all as intelligence officers. Just as the Marines like to say, every Marine a rifleman, so too, every intelligence lawyer an intelligence officer. And the work you do and your agencies do to help us understand the threats that we face as a nation is essential.